firing the state's best football players. Griffin was a guest speaker today at the Little Rock Touchdown Club Awards Banquet. Fox 16's Nick Walters has some more from the winners.
As football season enters the rearview, one event today reflects on the best of 2019. Arkansas's most decorated high school and collegiate athletes gather under one roof to be dealt awards by the Little Rock Touchdown Club. Trophies donning titles and positions of home state greats. Their size doing justice to weight of the names.
Here in Central Arkansas, we love football. We love football in Arkansas, and this is one time of year we got great sponsors, great members, and full house, and just really a celebration of great football.
What it means to these award recipients to be singled out among the many candidates.
It means a lot, just, you know, coming from my teammates and the staff, just, you know, for me just to get this award and, you know, the most valuable player for the team, it's, you know, it's an honor.
Oh, it means everything. Just growing up watching Darren McFadden play for the Razorbacks, and it means a lot for Wichita Baptist University and our football program.
This guy's nasty. They call me nasty. He's nasty.
It's crazy. I mean, I've never been to nothing like this. I didn't even think, like, I had a chance to win it, but, I mean, he believed in me. He liked my film.
The athletes take away more than just memorabilia. For some, it's a story that means much more.
Darren McFadden, running back, Arkansas.
I just happened to see him, and I got a picture with him, and I was very excited, little kid, and said, Mom, one day I'm going to grow up, and I'm going to be a great running back like Darren McFadden. So it's funny that it's come full circle now that I'm accepting his award.
The cost for them to be on this stage? A whole lot of sweat and blood. That's all paid off.
I mean, it takes a lot of hard work. I mean, when people are not watching you at nighttime or in the morning, it's paying off.
It took a lot of work. You know, waking up early in the morning, you just hope it pays off, and it did pay off.
On stage are players far past their prime, but with notable accolades to their name and important lessons to share.
You've got the young guys who are hearing about Archie Griffin, the two-time Heisman Trophy winner, that the only guy to ever do that, and they're going, oh my gosh, I get a chance to see history. And then they look over, there's Willie Rolfe, NFL Hall of Fame, and there's Cliff Harris. And so it's just neat for the young guys to be able to see, if you work hard, what you can achieve.
Today's luncheon adds the trophy cases and brings the football season to a close.
Well, kind of sad. Great job, Nick. The Jackson.